गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन रामभुवन कुशवाहा फॉर क्लास 9th इंग्लिश चैप्टर 3 द लिटिल गर्ल। यस्टरडे वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट पैराग्राफ 6, नाउ टुडे वी स्टार्ट अवर पैराग्राफ 7। क्राइंग टू मच टू एक्सप्लेन, सी ले इन द शेडोड रूम वॉचिंग द इवनिंग लाइट मेक अ सैड लिटिल पैटर्न ऑन द फ्लोर। Then father came into the room with a ruler in his hands. I am going to beat you for this, he said. Oh, no, no, she screamed, hiding under the bedclothes. He pulled them aside. Sit up, he ordered, and to hold her, hold out your hands. You must be taught once and for all not to touch what does not belong to you. But it was for your birthday. Down came the ruler on her little pink palms. Here in 7th paragraph, her father came and she was crying. When her father scolded her, Kezia, means Kezia's father scolded Kezia, crying too much to explain. She was explaining and she was crying also. And when she was crying, she wanted to explain, she wanted to clarify about that, about the port authority's paper. She lay in the shadowed room. She was in the dark room, shadowed room, watching the evening light make a shed little pattern on the floor. She was there on the floor in the dark room. Then father came into the room with a ruler in his hands. And when she was crying and she wanted to explain, she was in her room. At that time, her father came with a ruler to beat her. And told her, I am going to beat you for this work, for this nonsense work, I am going to beat you, her father told. Oh, no, no, she screamed. When her father told like this, she screamed, she cried, hiding under the bedclothes. She tried to hiding herself under the bedclothes and she screamed. She pulled them aside and she pulled them. She pulled her father aside. She pulled the bedclothes aside and sit up. He ordered. He ordered means her father ordered. Sit up and hold out your hands. Open your hands. Because her father wanted to beat her. And he was carrying a ruler. You must be taught once. You must be taught once and for all not to touch. I told. Once I am told. Means many times I told. Don't touch the things that doesn't belong to you and what does not belong to you, but it was for your birthday. Then Kezia replied, father, that was for your birthday. Down came the ruler on her little palm, pink palm. And as she told that, father, this was for her, for your birthday, you know, down came the ruler. Her father beaten her on her pink palm. Now the next 8th paragraph. Hours later, when grandmother had wrapped her in a shawl and rocked her in the rocking chair, the child clung to her soft body. What did God make fathers for? She sobbed. Go to sleep, pet. You will forget all about it in the morning. I tried to explain to father, but he was too upset to listen tonight. But the child never forgot. Next time she saw him, she quickly put both hands behind her back and a red color flew into her cheeks. Means, some hours later, when grandmother had wrapped her in a shawl and soaked her in the rocking chair. Rocking chair is the swinging chair, rounding chair. When her grandmother, Kezia's grandmother, came and wrapped Kezia in her shawl, and he swings her in the swinging chair and told, child clung, and that child means Kezia clung to her soft body. What did God make fathers for? She sobbed. She was weeping and sobbing. Here is a clean hanky, darling. Blow your nose. Then her grandmother told Kezia, here is a clean hanky. Clean, darling, dear Kezia. blow your nose, go to sleep. And here lovingly, her grandmother said her, sweet lovely, pet means here sweet or lovely. So here not a pet, any other kind of pet. You will forget all about it in the morning. Until the morning, you will forget all the things about this. I tried to explain to father. He also told, she also, her grandmother, Kezia's grandmother also told Kezia that I tried to explain to your father, but he was unable and he was unable to listen anything because he was upset. But the child never forgot. She never forgot the incident. She never forgot that she was beaten. Next time she saw him, she quickly put both hands. When she saw her father, she put her hands back behind and behind her back and red, and a red color flew into her cheeks. A red color means her cheeks turned into red color when he saw her father next time. In ninth paragraph, the MacDonald lived in next door. They had 5 children. Looking through at a gap in the fence, the little girl saw them playing tag in the evening. The father with the baby Mao on his shoulders, 2 little girls hanging on to his coat pockets, ran around and around, round and round the floor beds, shaking with laughter. Once he saw the boys turn the horse on him, and she tried to catch them, laughing all the time. Then it was she decided there were different sorts of father. Suddenly, one day, mother became ill, and she and grandmother went to hospital. The little girl was left alone in the house with Alice, the cook. And that was all right in the daytime. Mr. MacDonald, there was a MacDonald in the next door. Means Kezia's house's next door, there was living Mr. MacDonald. They had 5 children looking through a gap in the fence. And they were playing with her. Means Mr. MacDonald with his 5 children, he was playing in the garden. And he was looking out of the fence. And the little girl saw them playing tag in the evening. So here tag is a kind of game. The father with the baby, and Mr. MacDonald was there with her, with his 5 children, Mao on his shoulder. Mao was clinging on his shoulder. 2 little girls hanging on his coat pockets, round and round. They were moving round and round, and the floor beds, and shaking with laughter. They were laughing and shaking one another. And once she saw the boys turn see horse on him. And once she saw the boys, when Kezia saw them, they were playing, and she means here the children of MacDonald. Once she saw, means Mao, the child of Mr. MacDonald, saw boys turn 5 horse on him, and he tried to catch them, laughing all the time. And they were laughing, they were trying to catch one another, and they were laughing all the time. Then it was she decided there were different sorts of father. And all the incidents that Mr. MacDonald was playing with their with his children, when Kezia saw this incidents, this thing, she decided there are different sorts of father. There are different kinds of father in this world. Suddenly one day mother became ill. And one day what happened? Suddenly Kezia's mother became ill, and she and grandmother went to hospital. Means Kezia's grandmother and Kezia's mother went to hospital. The little girl was left alone. And that little girl Kezia was alone there in her house with Alice. Alice is a cook here. So she was alone with her cook Alice. That was all right in the daytime. And that was all right. Means on that day everything was all right.